Who's who at Azusa's Zoo?
There's something fascinating about the sound of a frog. Here we show you a close-up of a frog croaking.
The dense Everglades of the South are infested with vicious alligators. Here, gliding slowly toward the bank to sun himself, is this huge specimen. Say, what in the world happened to you?
Well, I've been sick.
Snakes are known for their hypnotic power. Here we witness a tense drama as a vicious reptile casts its spell over this defenseless little bird.
If you think I'm going in there, you're crazy.
The Indian Snake Dance.
Here is a lizard which, as you all probably know, sheds its skin once a year. Let's watch this interesting procedure.
One of nature's true phenomena, the chameleon, able to alter his color to suit his environment. Note the instantaneous change to any color in the spectrum.
I can't do it! I can't do it! I just can't do it!
Hey there, turtle. You better pull into your shelter.
Nope, I did nothing out.
Pull your head in. That's better.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. The next scene is quite gruesome. So for the benefit of the children in the audience, we will split the screen. The left side for grown-ups, the right for the children. For the grown-ups, a hideous Gila monster. For the children, a recitation.
Mary had a little lamb. Its squeaks were quite a snow.
Dinosaurs are one of nature's wonders. Here are some Apatosauruses. Here's a Stegosaurus. A Plateosaurus. A Triceratops. The wrinkled Tyrannosaurus. And in darkest Africa, the Mokele Mbembe.
Here comes a visitor. The electric eel.
Telegram for the audience.
What does it say?
It says here, we are out over the ocean. Can't even get close to land. We can't fly to Capistrano. Past the fourth interceptor command. Signed, the Swallows.